How do you make a ping pong ball float? When you use a hairdryer, you make the air here move fast, but the air around here stays still.
But science says that fast moving air has a lot less pressure than still air.
So when the ball tries to hit the fast moving air stream, the still air around it pushes it back in.